The Commercial Bank Grand Prix of Qatar kicked off the 2016 MotoGP season and saw Jorge Lorenzo take his 41st MotoGP victory from Dovizioso and Marquez under the lights in Lazare. It also saw some rather awesome overtaking, with most of the action happening at turns 1, 4, 6, 10, 15 and the final corner, turn 16. So let's take a look at some of the best. First up, the battle at the front between the two factory Ducatis started to get interesting when Dovi made his move up the inside on the brakes into turn 1 at the start of lap 6. Iannone was having none of it though, and the maniac fought back immediately with this aggressive move, forcing Dovi to stand up the bike slightly as the teammates came incredibly close to touching. With 14 laps to go, Jorge Lorenzo decided he'd had enough of looking at Dovi's back wheel and it's time to put the hammer down. At turn 4, he slid up the inside of Dovi, as you can see here, and look how the M1 was squirming under braking, but somehow he managed to get it stopped and make the move stick through turn 5. Sticking with the leading group, this is the moment Marc Marquez decided to pass Valentino Rossi on just the third lap at turn 6. The Spaniard showing enormous confidence in his front end under braking, as you can see from the onboard, despite the new Michelins, to slip up the inside, and he pretty much parks it on the apex, pushing Rossi slightly wide and getting on the gas to make it stick. Slightly further down the field, this is Alvaro Bautista on the Aprilia RSGP pulling off a similar move on Jack Miller again at turn 6. Back to the front now, and on lap 6, the two Ducatis swap places during almost every corner. Here is Dovi making a move on Iannone up the inside of turn 8, carrying the speed through the right-handed turn 9, and despite Iannone immediately fighting back once more, Dovi had the inside line into the left-handed turn 10. Now with 4 laps to go, Marquez could see Lorenzo starting to pull away at the front and made this move on Dovi in an effort to try and set off in hot pursuit of the leader. Just watch on the replay how Marquez carries more corner speed out of turn 9, allowing him to line up Dovi and slip up the inside into the left-handed turn 10. A little bit further back in the field, Pol Espargaró is charging through the pack and came up against Hector Barbera. Espargaró gets a great run out of the fast left-handed turn 15, and Barbera seems to wave him past as he rides around the outside on the approach to turn 16. Finally, onto the final corner on the very last lap, with Dovi, Marquez and Rossi battling for second. Marquez knew he had to be in front heading onto the straight due to the power of the Ducati, and he made this audacious move up the inside under braking, but couldn't get his bike stopped in time, and Dovi blasted past to secure second. And look, with this onboard from Rossi, he almost took advantage to nick third, but Marquez managed to hold him off on the sprint to the line. That is your overtake analysis from Qatar. Up next, it's the Argentinian GP on the 3rd of April.